folks, this is Jason in Accra, Ghana, in Central Church of Lamb of God Ministries. I'm here to run a principle of Grace Bible College and Theological Seminary. And I just wanted to show you where the seminary is. We have 20 students, and it's really encouraging. So if you can see, we have lectures up at the top with the students there. And then we have the J.C. Ryan Library over there, and the books have come in. And I'd like to show you the building if you'd like to follow me.
We need your prayers. We need your prayers, and we need your encouragement as we serve the Lord here in Accra. And I just wanted to show you the building.
This is the building where the college is situated, and the pastors and students that come for study, some of them travel quite far, at least 2 to 3 hours travel, and it's a challenge to teach people when they have to travel so far, but God is gracious, they're still coming, and some of them are very eager to study with us. So it was my dream to come to Africa and to teach people, to train pastors and missionaries for the gospel. People like William Farrell, the old reformer, people with courage and tenacity and boldness to preach the gospel. So please remember us in Accra, in Ghana. The vision is not only to train for Ghana, but for the whole of Africa. And we have a library now that can be used for Ghana and for West Africa. So please pray about supporting us and getting involved. So thank you. Patreon is the best place to support, at the top of the YouTube channel is PayPal. And you can also buy my books on Amazon. That will really help support the work. And you can get in contact with my UK contacts as well. Contact me on Facebook if you want to know. So thank you, God bless you, and please pray for this work in Ghana. God bless you.